The attacks come amidst increasing tensions between the U.S. and Iran. Today, Japan's prime minister is in Tehran to try to calm down the escalating rhetoric. Both tankers were carrying Japanese petroleum products when they were attacked. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo and National Security Advisor John Bolton are here at the Pentagon this morning for a pre-scheduled meeting with the acting defense secretary and chairman of the Joint Chiefs in the secured planning room known as the tank. The two oil tankers were damaged outside the all-important Strait of Hormuz in the Gulf of Oman, both underway outside in the strait, near the strait, when the explosion occurred. One was left ablaze, and 44 sailors had to be rescued at sea. The tankers had just left ports in Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates, and they were en route to Asia. The distress calls came 8 minutes apart, according to the U.S. Navy's Fifth Fleet, quote, "We are aware of the reported attack on shipping vessels in the Gulf of Oman. U.S. naval forces in the region received two separate distress calls at 6:12 a.m. local Bahrain time and a second one at 7 a.m. U.S. Navy ships in the area are rendering assistance. Officials say USS Bainbridge, a guided missile destroyer, part of the Lincoln Strike Group, is in the vicinity and rescued 21 of those sailors. The USS Abraham Lincoln, the aircraft carrier sent to the region last month, had just completed a port visit to Oman and had just gotten underway today when the incident occurred. The head of American forces in the region, General Frank McKenzie, was recently in the Middle East, warning of an unspecified imminent threat from Iran and its proxies. Iranian state media claims to have rescued sailors from at least one of the ships, and some of those sailors were taken to a port in Iran. And this comes just a month after four different oil tankers were attacked by mines, which the Pentagon blamed on Iran, Eric.
All right, Lucas, in a few moments, I'll be talking to General Jack Keane about Iran's suspected hand in all this. Thank you.